Hello, my name is Nitish Gupta. If I could be any movie or TV show character, I would choose Harvey Specter from Suits. In the beginning of my university life, I started facing lack of confidence and felt demotivated. Then I came across Suits on Netflix and started watching it. After watching Suits, Harvey played an important role in my life as he taught me how to uplift my confidence and helped me to overcome my fears. In case if you're not familiar with Harvey or Suits, here is a quick background. Suits is an American television drama series which is based on a fictional law firm, and Harvey is one of the main characters in the series as well as known as the best lawyer in the New York City. The journey of Harvey has provided me with a different perspective of how a person should see him or herself. Moreover, with no doubt, Harvey has immense, undeniable self-confidence and always leave unbeatable impact on others. These are few qualities which I want to see in myself, and this inspires me to choose Harvey and become like him. At the same time, Harvey taught how a person should be loyal to his people and always have a winning mentality regardless of situation he is put in. Harvey had multiple phases in his life where he didn't care about anyone, but later on he started caring for his people. This taught me a great lesson that along with winning, I should look after people who are always there in my good and bad times. Moreover, our mutual connection and love for sports is one of the main reasons as well for choosing Harvey. The overall reason to choose Harvey and be like him is that I want to use his mentality and attitude in my daily life to achieve my goals. There are plenty of reasons to choose Harvey. The reasons I talked about are just few of them. Thank you so much and have a wonderful day.